¡Hook! ¡Vamos! ¡A encontrarlo! ¡Hola!
¡Dios mío!
Luas must be watching me.
Sorry, officially about that business.
Get out of here!
Okay, okay. Just don't hurt anybody.
Thank you.
¿Qué coño?
Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout.
And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí. Tal como mierda, got my boy Spurs.
No, I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gozano got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those Spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. What the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fucks Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I gotta get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito Spurs. Can't wait to get out of here. More roosters. Doño, I need to get the fuck out of here. Out of here. Ah!
Alvis, it's Danny. That place. Blood, shit. Birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like... You got dispersed though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes! Danny! He's wiggling his little butt. Happiness. Now come back here.
Thank you. How do you think El Presidente will respond now?
Strong.
Wonder if their birds are any good.
Tell me you got good news, compay. Man, I'm... Can I be real with you for a second? You do something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Let's go, guerrilla. Show us what you got.
You need to freshen up that gear. Gear is not enough. They're gonna need help. Cheap bastards.
This is where the action is!
Yo, yo, you yo! Look who's back!
Make some friends! Make some enemies! Make some memories!
You got that killer in?
Look no further than the Peleas de Gallos!
Okay, you did real good finding that. Okay, papi, egg time. No broken ones or nothing, okay?
Come watch the Pelea de Gallos!
Coño, it's really... You!
Hola! Hola.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
I like your style, Guerrilla.
Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most exciting shit you've ever seen!
How do we win?
Oye, Danny.
I hear roosters. This must be the place. With me, Chicky.
I better smash the rest of his eggs.
These things are fucking loco. Bye, birdies.
I'm so sick of birds! Fuck you! Fuck you! Come mia!
Hey, Elvis. Got you right here. Safe and sound. Right. You sound heartbroken. What's the deal with this egg, Elvis?
Everybody in Yara's got a side hustle. Book fighting's expensive. Don't worry, okay? Just get back here.
Oye, Danny.
Thank you, Robert. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Got some cockfighting
here. There you are. Yo, for real? Fuck yes, papi. Fuck yes. So listen, you did the right thing. We're gonna give our friend a nice funeral. And this egg is gonna go where it needs to go. Those nasty-ass birds are still out there. So, you know, watch yourself, huh? You're the realest, papi.
Who will challenge the champion, Gallo? Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Some excitement in your life? Look no further than the peleas de gallos!
Finally, some fun. Oye, Danny, Trejo's been raving. Oye, Danny, Trejo's been raving about you. Said you're.
Someone, entertain me!
Can you
or buy something from me? Come on!
That is the smell of the most exciting shit you ever seen!
Oye, Danny.
Grabbing a ride.
Here's your card. Good as new.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hola, it's Danny. Coming up on the weather station. Looks like the military's taking it.
Could be some useful intel in there. Download anything you find on their computers.
I'm on it.
Thank you. Venga. Hola, Danny. Fucking Jose. Glad he's gone.
Danny, Danny, Danny. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Danny, Danny, Danny.
Good luck, Papi. I know you can do it.
Thank you.
G. Before you ask, it used to be my dad's ride. Real piece of family history. Papa told me I was conceived on the back seat.
That's something nobody needs to hear.
I'll tell you another story then. Once upon a time, this girl dreamed of being a famous street racer. But girl's dad got sick. So girl worked the family's body shop instead. Then one day, a dreamy guerrilla did the girl a solid, and girl was very grateful. Just looking for my happy ending, Danny.
Yami, nothing between me and your car now.
You'll be hiding it away in a garage. Keep an eye out.
Yami, got your ride and on my way. Really? But you said this was family history.
My parents fucked in that thing, Danny. You think I want it back? Besides, you did me a favor and still owe me. See how I did that? Kisses!
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
Get out. Go!
Over here!
Ah.